What's up, friends and family? It's Tommy. If you've been keeping up with me and what I'm doing, you'll know I'm currently on this brand new cruise ship, the Norwegian Escape. I'm playing these two Broadway shows, After Midnight and Million Dollar Quartet, working with a great cast, great creative team, great musicians. It's an amazing experience. We just got to Miami after a long 10-day transatlantic cruise. We crossed from Southampton, and anyone that's ever been on at sea, you know, for 10 days will know how crazy of an experience that is. Just want to touch base, you know, make a little vlog about what's going on. Tomorrow we're opening up for Pitbull at this big concert. It's a like a shoreside christening of the ship concert, and it's going to be pretty cool. So I'm going to make this vlog, kind of show you what I've been up to.
After Midnight is a celebration of what it would be like to see a floor show at the Cotton Club in the 1930s and 40s.
My reason for doing the show actually was the music. It was all about the music. It was about Duke Ellington, finding a way to interpret Duke's music and reinterpret it for a whole new generation that perhaps didn't know him or know his music.
And it's nonstop energy from the moment that curtain comes up to the moment the curtain comes down. There's amazing singing. There's dancing like you've never seen before.
Lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. It's a one for the money, two for the show. Get ready now.